basically looking like leather look, is out, and youthfulness is in. The first thing you need to do is make sure you start with clean hands and a clean-shaven face. When you apply the mask, be generous, making sure your face is completely covered, except for about a half inch circle around your eyes. The mask can be applied to the neck as well if you have problems with skin. So tell me, is chocolate really the enemy?